Are we getting the intended impact from the trade war that we think the administration has set out to have? So is it working is basically what we'd like to discuss. And then lastly, you know, what's priced into the markets? Obviously, with this risk on mode, you know, what is being priced into equities? Credit spreads are very tight. The 10-year is at, you know, 1.85 at this point. You know, where are you thinking things are being priced in on a risk on the risk assets right now? So let's start off with the latest data. So we've had a little bit better jobs report out last Friday, obviously adjusting for the GM strike. We had the ISM manufacturing and non-manufacturing data out recently. How do you think the data is coming through?
Yeah, we have been, of course, pleasantly surprised that the labor market looks a bit better than we had feared and also what the consensus had feared. The consensus thought that non-farm payrolls would be 85,000 and we turned out to be more than 120. So in that sense, it was a quite a material difference in terms of what people had expected.